Hi, I'm Samir from Peace Vigil, and today I would like to invite you to a special event. Fake news spreads more quickly than it did at the time of fascist Italy or Nazi Germany. Sometimes the fire of propaganda seems so much, and we don't feel like we have the strength or the courage to put it out. But there are people who do. There are people who work tirelessly every day to make sure that propaganda is less dangerous than it would otherwise be. Meet Dr. Ram Punyani, who's been countering hate and propaganda with truth and with facts and with figures. His YouTube channel has more than 300,000 subscribers. And on Saturday, March the 6th at 8:30 p.m. India Standard Time, he will be delivering the first Peace Praxis lecture on the theme of peace and propaganda. Please join us then. The link is below and in the first comment. Please do like and subscribe to this video. Remember, peace takes all of us. And without further ado, here's Dr. Ram Punyani.
Sometimes I think, What is it to do all this? Why you want to go into the past to prove that we were the greatest, we had everything? From which complex it emerges is one thing. But basically, point is what? They want to link up the earlier values of caste and gender hierarchy. Saying ancient times were great, our science was great, our knowledge was great. Our value system was also great. And what is the value system? Value system is totally based on the hierarchy, inequality, and all that. So this is a sort of a complex in which they deliberately want to impose this type of thinking on the society.
So you mean that the whole paradigm will shift from a scientific temperament, you know, which Nehru had promoted, to something that is regressive in nature. Something that has its grounding on injustice in society. And if we accept one part of it, we will have to accept everything else as well.
You put it very well. You put it very well. And I must tell you, most of the people who struggled for social change, for equality, they were mostly rational thinkers. So if you see on one side, we have blind faith and ideas of status quo. Those who want to maintain inequality in society, injustice in the society, they generally harp on faith. And those people who have worked for change, betterment, towards equality, they always harp on the rational thinking. So the current moment, as regressive politics is marching forward, it is also trying to gain legitimacy from the ancient past, etc., etc., with all glorified mythology being presented as a history.
You've been listening to Dr. Ram Punyani. I'm Samir from Peace Vigil. Do remember to like and subscribe to this video and also to attend the event on March the 6th, Saturday, March the 6th, 8:30 p.m. India time. The link is in the description and in the first comment below.